Captain Katarn, what a pleasure it is to finally meet you face to face.
The pleasure's all yours, I'm sure.
The oarswoman thinks quite highly of you. Did you know that? She must have whimpered your name on at least 17 different occasions over the last few days.
Is that supposed to make me angry? I'm past that, Gallic.
Then what if I tell you that even as we speak, Desan is descending on the Jedi Academy with thousands of his force-enhanced, lightsaber-resistant warriors, eliminating the scourge of the Jedi for all time?
I'd say you're insane.
Insane? Then what about this?
Strike Force 1 to Doomgiver. Eastward assault on Academy grounds proceeding as planned.
Strike Force 2 to Doomgiver. Establishing beachhead outside main entrance.
Strike Force 3 to Doomgiver. Reborn troops advancing on northern perimeter.
Within hours, Desan will have eradicated those annoying Jedi, clearing the way for my ascent as the leader of the new Empire. I, Gallic Fyar I, the genius who conceived of the Shadow Armor, will rule the galaxy with a Cortosis fist. Worlds will tremble. Stars will shudder.
Your shields will fall.
Jedi. Come back here, you cowards. You are wise to fear me, Katarn.
Just thinking the same thing. Rogue Squadron's gonna get me killed. Squadron is doing too good of a job.
Thank you. Come on, this place is falling apart.
Couldn't happen to a nicer ship either.